You say Black Lives Matter. You say Blue Lives Matter. And then you say All Lives Matter. Well, if you check the genetical, historical, and anthropological data, you can check the receipts, and you'll see that all lives come from black matter. The geneticist Mendel said that the black gene is dominant and the white gene is recessive. Therefore, you can get white from black, but you cannot get black from white. Right? Facts. Africans were the first human beings to see the sun's light. The anthropologist Leakey found the first black woman's bones in Africa's tropical zone. When Napoleon was conquering, he didn't want you to know that these statues of black god kings, pharaohs, who were high priests, scientists, doctors, architects, and geneticists, were black. So they took cannons, kaboom, and would blow up their noses. Facts. Just so you wouldn't know that the ancient Egyptians were black. So they could keep their white supremacy fantasy intact. The ancient Egyptians, Kemites, Ethiopians, Kushites, Anus, Ifa, Zulus, Dogons, Moors were here for millions of years before the Greeks, Romans, and Aryans came through with a scarcity complex. Because they couldn't believe that these so-called black civilizations were so prosperous and so complex. So, they would use their military complex to rape, pillage, loot, and enslave. When all the indigenous people on the earth ever did was give and save them from disease. The original people already knew that the earth was big enough for everybody. So why they shoot us and put their foots on our necks?